Jackson, my man. I just want to remind you that you have until Friday to give me my damn money. So, just rob this one little apartment. Give me my cash. You won't have to worry about me beating your ass. Oh, and don't fucking get caught, dude.
Siri, how do you unlock a door without a key?
Don't move, or I'll kill you.
Okay.
I will totally stab you. I will.
Okay.
What?
Do it. Stab me. I don't give a fuck.
Is everything... Are you alright?
My life has gone to shit anyways. Just end it now for me.
Is everything okay?
Is everything okay? Are you kidding me? I'm failing all my classes, so my parents have basically disowned me. And to top that off, I got fired from my job today, which is great because rent is due in 3 weeks. And now I'm getting robbed by some dumbass.
Everything is just so hard, and I have no one to help me. I really think maybe ending it all is the best solution sometimes. I don't know why I'm telling you all this.
Are you... You're crying?
No. I get it, you know? It's hard. I've got no money. My parents cut me off. They won't talk to me. And now I'm gonna get arrested for robbery.
Okay. How about this? You give me all my stuff back, and I won't call the cops.
Okay. I think since we're both having a hard time, we could, I don't know, hug it out.
Do I what now?
I mean, you know, you've had a bad day. I thought you might want to hug it out.
If I hug you, will you please get the fuck out of my apartment? Get out?
Oh.
Thank you, Mr. Jackson Andrews. I appreciate the contribution.
This is Jackson.
So how'd it go? You got enough stuff to cover what you owe me, right? Jackson. Hello? You there? Jackson. Jackson, answer me. Jackson.